But I think I can say, as I've said to many people, and this title just about puts it all into focus. It's called With a Little Help from My Friends. Remember it.
John Lennon and Paul McCartney wrote this song. The Beatles recorded it, but never released it as a single. They were so impressed with Joe Cocker's version that they sent him a telegram of congratulations and placed an ad in the music papers praising it. The relatively unknown Cocker sang his version of the song at Woodstock, giving his career a huge boost. The then 25-year-old from Sheffield in England wore a tie-dyed t-shirt and was drenched in sweat throughout the performance, securing his reputation as an entertainer who would give his all on stage.
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Oh, baby, goodbye.
Jimmy Page played guitar on the studio recording. Cocker also had four female backing singers in the studio, but when he performed it at Woodstock, the backing singers failed to arrive, getting caught in the festival's traffic, so his all-male grease band did the backup vocals, singing way up high. When Cocker died in 2014 at age 70, Paul McCartney issued this statement regarding his version of the song. It was just mind-blowing. Totally turned the song into a soul anthem, and I was forever grateful for him for having done that.